10 minutes away from Crumbl Cookies, and we're gonna go munch. We're excited, low-key, because the flavors are really good.
We went to Target and we went to Starbucks, and we got a new drink. It's like purple. I don't know if you guys can see it. Hold up. It's purple and purple and green.
Yeah, it's the new lavender
matcha thing. Stop playing.
I'm not a matcha girl. I like the sweet things. Stevie has a thing. And she likes matcha.
I mean, it's the color is valid if you tell
it's
me.
It's pretty.
It's pretty.
You see it?
But the taste is just, I don't know. It's like a mix.
Got it. So we just got a couple cookies. But we're going to pick up a flavor. And yeah, guys. We're going to pick up a flavor and try them and rate them.
We came to the one in Bloomingdale.
It was okay, service in the middle.
They're really nice. We have four flavors right now. The one over here is the
peanut butter one.
Mystery one, I guess.
Yeah, for the week.
For
like
the week.
Mystery one. Yeah.
Yeah, and the flavors is
the one on the left.
Cookie lime.
Coconut lime.
The Lucky Charms one for St. Patrick's Day. Of course, when you had to come. And the mint chocolate chip, the one right here. We're excited to try.
So
this is what it looks like.
It looks really good.
It looks really good, guys. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm scared.
It's so thick. It's
I know
really
it's
good.
Thick.
Go be tight, come on. Ready?
Okay, guys. So.
I was liquidy. Peanut. Butter and chocolate a lot. It's very like empapa empalaga mucho. I don't know how to say that in English, but te empalaga mucho.
Don't worry, I'll translate it when I'm eating it. It has Reese's pieces on top, if you guys can see that. Right
wow.
There. That's ooh, the Reese's
I'm
pieces. See limon guys.
It looks like
I give this a 9. This is the warm cookie. This is the one that's warm.
I'm really excited for that one too.
This looks like it's part of fall, but this is what it looks like.
There you go.
I already tried it, but. I like this.
This
is what it looks like. Okay, yeah. Hopefully the Lucky Charms things don't fall, but this is what it looks like. It's very sweet, but it got white chocolate chips inside.
So,
there's four. So it's the peanut butter one, the coconut lime, the Lucky Charms, and the mint chocolate chip. Mine is the coconut one first.
Yeah.
But the coconut one was really good, guys. Second is the peanut butter. The peanut butter, and then third is the mint chocolate chip thing. And then last, the Lucky Charms one. I was so excited to try that one, but it was too sweet, guys.
I have to kind of agree with you. I'll say for me first would be the coconut lime. Okay. It's so good. If you guys trust me, you should try it. It's really good. I'll say the chocolate one, the mint one.
Mm-hmm.
I love mint. So I put that on number two. But like the terms, it's really, really good. So that would be number three. It's just sweet. But I can drink it con leche. If it's con leche, then you're good. You guys have to know Spanish, okay? So don't put the peanut butter in seven. It's because they're all good. Like, the first thing is really good. That's my taste buds. My taste buds said that that's the last one. But I really like the lime one. So you guys, I feel like you guys should come here like a date. If you guys have a boyfriend or girlfriend or someone really cute.
Or you guys have a talking station.
Yeah, you guys should bring them here. Or like friends. Or like...